be right with you.
Is now complete. Remove the subject and stand by for subject 117.
Be right with you. This one's on the house.
Getting closer, Kirsty. It's only a matter of time.
I'm pleased to hear that, Doctor.
It's just finding the right level of dosage now. These are certainly exciting times.
Yes, Doctor. Very exciting. Exciting but tough.
It's certainly challenging. But it will all be worthwhile in the end.
And hopefully we're not that far away now.
Right. Keep up the good work. Stay focused on the job at hand.
Yes, Doctor. Be right with you. This one's on the house. Don't take the drink, say no.
Huh?
Don't take it. It's a test. The drink will kill you.
What's gonna kill me?
Mr. Powell, please, just listen to me. It's me, Kirsty. I want to help you.
Kirsty? Kirsty Green, is that you?
Shh.
You were one of my brightest students. How did you end up here?
Powell, you need to listen to me. You need to refuse the drink. This is a test. This drink will kill you.
Kirsty, I've had a tough time. I will stop the drinking, but one more drink won't kill me quite yet.
Won't kill me yet.
This drink will kill you. Please just listen to me. Say no.
I appreciate your concern, but you don't understand, Kirsty. I need the drink. You haven't been through what I have. Just give me the drink.
Mr. Powell, please just sit down.
Just give me the drink.
Emergency protocol effective immediately.
I know him. He's a good man. Please, let him go.
You know the rules. You are putting the secrecy of this operation in danger.
Please, let him go. He's a good man. You don't have to do this.
We knew it would be tough as soon as this operation was commissioned. We have to complete this test.
You don't have to do it. We don't have to do it. It's not right and it's not moral.
This tablet is the key to combating alcoholism in the future. This is going to save thousands of lives in the years to come. They have a choice, Kirsty. They can always say no.
And so do we. We are killing people in here. And
I can't be a part of it any longer. People need to know what goes on here. It can't continue.
What are you saying?
We could expose the whole operation. Tell the police, end it all. If we take the files, we can show them what goes on. It must be stopped.
Kirsty, it's understandable that you may be feeling like this. But this operation is for the good of the people.
Okay.
I think that you need to take a break and have a drink. Here, drink this.
Stand by for subject 118.
Should be right with you. This one's on the house.